You're a superhero. Hey guys, welcome to the channel SSARC. Today I am going to build a PC under $662. This build will easy give you 46 to 60 FPS in 1080p high settings. For CPU, I am going to pick Ryzen 3 3100 in this build, which comes with 4 cores and 8 threads. This processor will do high level editing and gaming with the graphic card. Along with processor, you also get a CPU cooler, so you don't have to buy it separately. You can easily get this processor on Amazon for a price of $120. In this build, I am going to use graphic card. For graphic card, I am going to use Zotac GTX 1650 Super 4GB DDR6. It comes with clock at 1530 MHz and boost clock at 1725 MHz. You can buy it on Amazon $214. For motherboard, I am going to use Gigabyte AMD B450 S2H Ultra Durable Motherboard, which comes with GB LAN with CoFOS speed. You can also put M.2 SSD on it. You can easily get this motherboard on Amazon for $88. For the RAM, I am using two sticks of Corsair Vengeance 8GB DDR4 3000 MHz. You can buy them on Amazon for 43 of each stick, so for both you have to pay $86. The next product that I am going to use for this PC build is Kingston A400 120GB SSD. If you put your Windows or any game in SSD, it will open and run very smoothly. Also, I am installing HDD for more storage. You can buy it on Amazon for $26.64. I'm going to use Western Digital 500GB hard drive. If you want more storage, then you can buy 1TB hard drive. You can buy this hard drive on Amazon with the price tag of $31.68. Next is power supply. In this build, I am going to use a 550 watt power supply from Cooler Master, which you will get for $57.67 on Amazon. Even if you put more powerful graphic card in the future, this power supply will be more than enough. For the cabinet, we need a larger cabinet because we are using graphic card in this build. So I am using Corsair Mid Tower Gaming Cabinet, which you will get for $38.92 on Amazon. You can use any mid tower cabinet. So this was our today's build. This PC build will get you around $662. All the product I am telling you is in this video. All the products I am telling you in this video, you will get the link for all of them in description. I hope you like this video. If you like, press like. If you want to see more PC builds in the future, then subscribe this channel. Add comment which build you want to see. All the products I am telling you in this video, you will get the link for all of them in description. I hope you like this video. If you like, press like. If you want to see more PC builds in the future, then subscribe this channel. Add comment which build you want to see.